Joshua Giraffe was born in a zoo. He lived there too for 2 years and a half. He hasn't had a bath. My mommy doesn't lick me.
Today is a beautiful day.
Indeed.
It's going to be full of magical moments.
We're going on a very, very secret,
confidential, top secret
mission.
Mission. For all ages. We are going to be investigating animal communication on a whole new level.
Connecting with the animals, not only with the mind, spirit, or soul, but also
the body.
Body.
Yes, the body. Now that we're outside,
we're gonna go look for the animals to connect with.
We will connect with them. It is our mission.
A rare species of tree elk.
Animal Watch! We're here on the scene of the crime, where there's a parrot just waiting to talk to us, isn't there?
This species of parrot, called the Brazilian trim parrot. And it's exciting because its red feathers, they attract the mate. It's really, really interesting.
Extreme!
Hello? There's no response. Doesn't seem to respond to simple interaction.
We must try another method. We tried.
We sure did.
We thought it would work.
But after hours and hours of trying to communicate with the animals on a whole new level, nothing really worked.
So the verdict? Humans
and beasts
are not
meant to communicate.
Shake my sillies out, shake my sillies out, shake my sillies out, wiggle my waggles away. I gotta clap my crazies out, clap my crazies out, clap my crazies out, and wiggle my waggles away. I gotta jump my jiggles out, jump my jiggles out, jump my jiggles out, and wiggle my waggles away. I gotta yawn my sleepies out, yawn my sleepies out, yawn.